Hello and welcome back to Dark Webster. Today's word is exchange. An exchange on the dark web functions just like a currency exchange in the real world. Actors can convert currency from one form to another, or more often they can convert fiat into and from cryptocurrency. Converting fiat into cryptocurrency is an essential step in money laundering. Actors in this way are moving money out of a financial account, which is regulated and monitored, into cryptocurrency, which effortlessly moves across wallets and borders. On the flip side, converting from crypto back into fiat is a way for actors to actually spend their winnings, until real estate agents, jewelry brokers, and luxury car dealerships accept Bitcoin as payment. And yes, I know plenty of you might think that will happen. I'm not getting into it. Actors will need to convert their crypto back into the local currency in order for them to buy stuff and flaunt just how much money they stole. Thank you for joining. See you next week.